Hello, my friends. How are we doing today? We're going to react to Stevie Ray Vaughan, Life Without You. At the end, we'll talk a little bit more, but let's have our daily dose of Stevie Ray Vaughan. Amazing. If I do that, I'll break my guitar. Oh.
I hope we've all learned something lately about a few things. There's no longer time for any of us to do things like it happened to a few friends of ours over in the mother country, down south, anywhere in the world where people push people down instead of pick them up. We are all here to help each other. Love each other and be brothers and sisters. We've got one chance in this life to get out of here, whether we have to do it over and over or not. And that is to learn to love everybody else and treat them just like ourselves, or forget it. Let's all try to learn a few things and pick each other up when we're down. Not ever push nobody down because we're up. You with me?
Amazing words, yes.
All right.
so amazing, so amazing, so amazing, so amazing. I do. Oh man. Oh man. Amazing, amazing. I do have to put it back for a second there. I'm gonna stop it. I'm gonna put it in this side right here. Look at this. You can see it in his mouth. And I know I did a reaction to this in my old channel, and but I love Stevie Ray Vaughan, so this is like a brand new reaction, stuff that I don't catch. But he actually says that, hey, I lost my tooth. Look at his mouth. Look, he looks away, he's like, hey, he smiles, he goes, I lost my tooth. You see it right there? Look, he tells everyone, I lost my tooth right there. Wow, man, in the middle of playing, you lose your tooth and you're able to smile and tell, hey, look, I lost my tooth. Look at his mouth. That's my tooth. Yeah. He's just laughing. He's like, oh, yeah. Oh, man, what an amazing man. You know, that's amazing. That's like, okay. Really, if I lost my tooth in the middle of me playing, I'll be freaking out. I'll be like, oh my God, I lost my tooth. But not him, you know. He's on another level. On the level that his body and his conscience, they don't care about his tooth. He has to keep on playing. It's going to be awesome, you know. He is such an amazing artist, an amazing guitar player, everything, you know. I think, of course, that guitar, I think that we see on the video right now, I think it's a guitar that the roadie made for him, that the roadie passed away. I think the song is about him. Just, I want to learn more, so just keep putting it in the comments and let me know. Crazy that he was able to smile and say, hey, I lost my tooth. That's so scary. Super scary. I don't want to lose my tooth. That's why I don't play with my teeth, you know? Well, I've tried. Just, it's a little scary. But my friends, if you guys enjoyed the video, please give it a like, subscribe, become part of the family. This coming weeks, I'm gonna set up my studio and like my studio lights and everything. I bought a light and I'm gonna set up a space in the house so I could put all my guitars and everything, so everything could be a nice viewing experience for yourself. And I'm also going to go ahead and make Stevie Ray Vaughan's number one. I already ordered the parts for Stevie Ray Vaughan's number one. I got everything, all genuine Fender parts made in America. It's going to be amazing. You know, it's going to be amazing. I think it's going to be one of the best things that I've made. I was able to make the Frankenstrat, the Van Halen one. It's a lot of fun to make. So making the guitars is a lot of fun. I'll put a video up and you guys will just follow me, my experience, you know. It's going to be amazing, my friends. Thank you so much. The next video should be right here. Thank you.